the governor of New York's silly idea to put the National Guard as nurses debunked. How many of the National Guard are unvaccinated? How many of those are nurses that are qualified to be nurses? Are you just going to put random troops that do random things into hospitals as nurses? That seems like a great way to keep people healthy.